The UPMC scoreboard looking good. Buccos with a 1-0 lead. Here as the Pirates come to bat. I'm Robbie. It's Mikowski. Well, Jeff Banister, as you well know, has his son Jacob now working as a bat boy here for the team. I'm Robbie. It's Mikowski. So Jeff Banister, 29 years with the Pirates, earned a lot of respect from the guys and even earned himself a salute after the national anthem. All the guys got Banister's attention. And they gave him a little signal. Now, that is a signal that Banister gave when he would organize all the groups, the work groups in spring training in Bradenton. Group A, you're here. Group B, here. And they did it every time. And Clint Hurdle planned it, kept the whole thing a secret. Even Jeff Banister did not know it was going to happen. And he said, hey, 29 years, he gained a lot of respect. So a nice little fun pregame salute from Hurdle and the gang to the former Bucko.